Oh. Oh, one's got heading. I can't do anything. Wait. He's bottom luggage. Oh, 1v1. No way. Oh, he was right there.
Hunters, secure a perimeter around the objectives.
Where's he at? He's on the bomb. Dead.
Last minute.
L desk, weak. It's definitely going out.
10 seconds.
Bees coming.
All hunters, plant a charge on the target and destroy it.
Drop bomb. Never mind. One's the double arches. Okay, now we're going.
1 minute left.
Must be one week. Wow, I'm behind a fucking wall. What? You seen him back door? Oh, wait, that's freezer.
Bomb secure.
He's going side door. Oh, never mind. He went.
We took the last app round.
I heard the glass break, so I thought he was top cat. I think this dude has, I'm pretty sure this kid has soft aim. Because I was double arches, I get him one shot, and he somehow hits me behind the wall. But I'll send you the clip. Yeah, you can't really. Nope. Why'd he melee?
Switching sides. Charge secured.
One's P1. I'm bottom bed. He's still back here? I killed him. Oh my god, I'm the fucking best! This kid's a terrible. These times. God Heady and D2. D2 is one shot. One chandelier, they're going B. Let's go B.
Hunter one.
Let's push that shit hard. I'm throwing some shit at A. Just get control of it. One's back door. Back door. Fuck.
Stand by to detonate.
He waited. Still there. He's on it now. Why do they keep going A every time? Are they not learning? D2.
We lost that round. Stand by for the next one.
Or we should, somebody should go mid. One person go. You think they would be ready if we went B again? Probably. Let's go A. One's P1. Let's go B. Actually, never mind. Fuck it, go A. Definitely.